क्वेश्चन वन, विच क्वेश्चन इज ओपन एंडेड? ए व्हाट इज 9 मोर देन 2 डिवाइड बाय 9, बी राइट द नंबर्स 26, 72, 29, 8, 18, 86 इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, सी विच इज मोर और डी राइट एनी 5 नंबर्स ग्रेटर देन 2.8. आंसर डी राइट एनी 5 नंबर्स ग्रेटर देन 2.8. ओपन एंडेड क्वेश्चंस आर दोज क्वेश्चंस विच कैनॉट बी आंसर्ड विद सिंपल येस और नो. आंसर कुड बी एनी नंबर दैट इज इक्वल टू 2.9, 3.0, 3.5, 3.8, etc. There are so many numbers greater than 2.8. Question 2. Which is the most appropriate tool that can help students of class 2 to understand plane figures, its vertices and edges? A. Geo board. B. Blackboard surface. C. Cubes. D. Nets of 3D solid. Answer A. Geoboard. Geoboard helps students understand various mathematical topics of elementary and secondary grades. Question 3. Have a look at question from class 5 textbook. There are 4 poles of 115 cm, 225 cm, 160 cm and 245 cm respectively. If they are cut into pieces of equal length, then what will be the maximum length of each piece? This question is asked to A. Test students' ability to solve word problems of SCF and LCM. B. Test students' knowledge of factors and multiples. C. Test students' skill of finding SCF. D. Enhance skills of problem solving using learned concepts. Answer D. Enhance skills of problem solving using learned concepts. Question 4. In the given question of class 3rd standard, which skill of Bloom's cognitive domain is being referred to? Which mathematical operation will help solve the given problem? A milkman sold 1,400 liters of milk in 15 days. How many liters of milk he sold in one day? A. Analysis. B. Knowledge. C. Synthesis. D. Comprehension. Answer A. Analysis. Since we read and come to a conclusion and we get the answer using analysis, so the answer is analysis. Question 5. Ankit is a class 5 student and can classify different types of triangles. However, he has difficulty in understanding abstract proof behind the sum of all three angles of triangle is always 180. Ankit is at which stage as per the Piaget's cognitive theory? A. Pre-operational stage. B. Formal operational stage. C. Concrete operational stage. D. Sensory operational stage. Answer C. Concrete operational stage.